Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to a video. It's here back from recording another PPA team player review. Today we've got the 92 rated Felipe Luiz left back player review. Let's get straight into it, lads. So yeah, two games played with him. He is around 154k. I think I just seen one there on the market. Yeah, left for the player, three star combo, high medium work rate. It's not the best for for left back, but if you want this guy to be on always overlap, which I would recommend. Yeah, 6 foot in height as well, 86 pace, 81 acceleration, 89 sprint speed. In case he does fall behind, he does have that sprint speed to catch up with players, which is insane. 87 attack position, 87 shot power, 88 passing, 80 vision, 96 crossing. That's what I like to see in my left back. And yeah, 89 short pass, 88 long pass, 84 curve, 95 composure, 83 dribbling, 88 ball control, 90 reactions, 97 slide tackle, 94 stand tackle, 96 marking, 93 interceptions, 82 strength, and 99 stamina. That is what I like to see in a left back, to bomb up and down that line. So yeah, here, just wanted to give him a see what his touch is like. And yeah, with that 88 ball control, sorry, very good on the ball, and can take a nice first touch. And if you do need to play it out from the back like I wanted to there. Here again, just a lovely first touch there to set him off on this run. And then he managed to hold off the player pretty nicely and kick the ball up the pitch. Yeah, here he does try to get the ball in. Oh, sorry, actually it was a clearance there from Felipe Luiz. Here, great tackle there, 97 slide tackle on a left back is insane to have on a card. Here again, guys coming here on a counter attack, and Felipe Luiz gets back, makes a lovely interception there, 93 interceptions on the card, and also his pace there helped him get back into the position. Defend has to be put down as one of his pros in that case. Here, just a lovely cross there, 96 crossing on the card, such a good player to have bomb forward as well. That 99 stamina, he can get forward with that too. So yeah, 99 stamina helps him get forward, bomb up and down that pitch. You can then allow this guy on always overlap. Next up then is defending, 93, of course, going to be the best stat on his card. And yeah, he's very, very solid at slide tackles, very, very consistent on all of his defending traits. And yeah, moving on then to his dribbling, he's very, very solid in this department as well. 88 ball control is really the standout there. The composure as well on the ball, very, very good for Felipe Luiz. And yeah, next up is his passing, mainly the only one here. Well, short pass to, for 1-2s and stuff like that. 96 crossing though is the main one there, and makes for, if you do get this guy, put this guy in always overlap and he gets up the line. He can whip in nice crosses, and if you do have someone quite tall in the box, he can win them headers. Last but not least then is his pace, 81 acceleration, 89 sprint speed. As I said there at the start, that sprint speed is really, really good if he does get caught in behind, or caught behind and has to catch up. So yeah, 10 out of 10 rating for Felipe Luiz. Really hope you enjoy this player review, lads. If you're new around here, I appreciate it. If you could drop a like, subscribe, and as always, I will see you in the next one. Peace!